In this illustration, we'll analyze the equation of a sound wave. We are given that a plain sinusoidal longitudinal wave, which is a sound wave, is having a frequency of 1000 radian per second, traveling in positive x direction in a homogeneous medium of density 1 kilogram per meter cube. The wave intensity is also given and pressure amplitude is also given here. Now it is saying if at x equals to 0, phase of medium particle is 0, we are required to write the equation of a wave. So here we can start with the intensity of wave as we know. Wave intensity is given as the expression for wave intensity of longitudinal wave. We have already studied in concepts that it is 2 pi square a square n square rho v, and in terms of angular frequency we can write it as half omega square a square rho v. So from this expression, if we calculate the value of a square v, this is given as 2i divided by omega square rho, all of which are given here. So we can substitute 2 multiplied by intensity is 10 to power minus 10 divided by omega is 1000, so omega square is 10 to power 6 multiplied by density is 1. So this value of a square v we are getting is 2 into 10 to power minus 16, that is our first equation. And the relation in wave intensity and pressure amplitude is, this also we have studied, the wave intensity is given as delta p naught whole square by twice of rho v. And from here we get the value of wave velocity, which is delta p naught square divided by 2 rho I. If we substitute the values, delta p naught, the pressure amplitude we are given as 2 into 10 to power minus 4 whole square divided by twice of density is 1 and intensity is 10 to power minus 10, which comes out to be 200 meters per second. As we have got the value of wave velocity, we can calculate the wave amplitude. Here from equation 1, we can write a square multiplied by 200 is equals to 2 into 10 to power minus 16, which will result the value of amplitude to be equals to 10 to power minus 9 meter. As we have got the amplitude, angular frequency we are already given. Angular wave number we can calculate, which is given as omega by v. So here it is 1000 divided by 200, that is equals to 5 per meter. So in this equation we can directly write the wave equation as y is equals to a sine of omega t minus kx, as we are given that x equals to 0, phase is also 0. So your value of y is 10 to power minus 9 sine of 1000 t minus 5x, which is given in meter, and that is the result of this problem.